Quarter marshals ready. Drivers ready. We are going racing. On the tow. Wow. All right, we're off and rolling here. The top qualifier is going to be Ann Kelly off to the start. And Ann is trying to hold down that two. I believe that is a slash. And Ann is reeling. Off to the cure. The Titans taking over that two spot. Jack looking really good right now. He's got a high grip. 45 seconds in. Kelly going back to it. Kelly boxing in at count number four. Champions in running top five. Kelly driving through the infield right now. Martin, about the same distance, up at Chase and Mendez, holding down Williams, and here comes Castrol. Cunningham went down to five. Cunningham coming out to Castrol, holding down right now to the back side. Up one of those players, one of these men through the passes here for that one, Silva, and he's in the back side. Fast lap. Fifth is Black Kelly, start a stretch. I'm sorry, that's not slow, but completely apologize. That was Black Kelly. So, with 2 minutes down, 4 minutes to go, Kelly, Mark Canales, now the finish is between the top three. So now, check up on Canales here. Martins got the lead. Oh, Martins picking. Wow. Okay, not that council too. Council is in the third of the range in the fourth. Sorry about that. Council. Martin's coming back straight away. And Kelly. We're going to open this one up. Castro put up on Castro. Wow. That was not poor position. Got 235 to go. Martin now distance off of Castro. And Kelly, 2 minutes to go. Got a 15 times today. 15 more for Mark. 15 minutes strong by the council. And then it's in the four. Josh Cherry in the five. Heavyweight six. Josh Coach seven. Dickerson, 899. Got a big blessing. And the chance at 135 yards. Oh, here it was. He caught up. Council. Council on the brakes. Martin's put a two in the sweeper. Somehow not around him. Those two guys got him on the path. Oh man, yeah, looks like Martin's got his lead. Council now. Take the top lead. Take a two. Four or go around it. Coming out of Mark, he's going to fall way back. Hernandez is going to take over the three. 1 minute to go. Kelly, why is he coming for an ACL and make a correction like that? He's an ACL electric, he's in the future. You've won this class too many times, getting this guy left here. Council, Tom is showing the two. Showing bodies now, Taco Hernandez for the three. What you got in the sweeper? 10 seconds to go, Hernandez coming after Mark in the infield. Hernandez is going to run all the way over there. One more lap, 3 seconds to go. They're racing to one more lap. Cross the line, look at them. Hernandez pins in the pit. Mark's going to take a breather. They're going to lock up to three. Eric Kelly with the win. Council, in the two, Tim Martin, gonna go podium. I need the top three. Top three is on the front screen.